What was the original purpose for YouTube Rewind? It's because something went wrong along the way. I think my least favorite part was all of it, and also the fact where the girls were like, "You know what this is missing? K-pop." Yeah, no, that's the closest I've ever come to quitting YouTube forever. No, YouTube Rewind is not good. He was a skater boy for 7 years. He was a paper and pencil. I went to go check my phone to see if there were text messages, and then I realized that I'm using it. Hey, guy, another time, please. I'm doing something right now. Yeah, that's how I feel about it, boy. Honk your horn. No, but seriously. Why does YouTube Rewind exist?